Hey, old Trigger. How are you doing? We seem to be having some technical issues here. I wouldn't worry about it over there behind the camera if you're having a bit of problem. I'm sorry about that, but that's normal, isn't it? That we have a few technical issues at the beginning of my Wednesday lives. So I won't as yet blame it on my standing producer. Joe, come back! Joe's still away in Wales, and I've got my mate Ant here, who's doing a fantastic job as a stand-in producer. He lied. So, hi Ant,
I'm good, mate. You?
I'm good. Thanks for joining us. So, Altrincham, hi. How you doing? Another Wednesday. Let me just get into what's happening here, and if I turn it down, can you hear that? That's shocking, isn't it? Right, and well. Be sorted in a minute, don't you worry about it. Hi Mandy, thanks for being there. Thanks for joining us this Wednesday. So, another Wednesday. I've been struggling to actually decide what this Wednesday's going to be all about. More serious slant on what's happening than maybe Chris. You used to see with Chris and Chris and myself on a Sunday, the Banter Brothers, as people are now calling us. It's a pity we don't have the sound effects. You could have done the sound effects in there. But Joe, come back! No, it's my fault. I couldn't find them on my crappy laptop. So there you go. So hi Annette. I want to say hi. Hi Annette. How are you doing? Yeah. So I've sort of lost my thread a bit there now. I mean, as usual, notes blank. Just. Those are my notes. So yeah, where these managers are going to go, I'm not sure. I may or may not be with you next Wednesday, remains to be seen. Certainly back with Chris on Sunday. But yeah, what we're going to do with these Wednesdays. A couple of weeks ago, I was talking about some personal stuff to me. I saw a lot of support up the page about that. Thank you for that. Seemed to help a few people. Basically, the message behind it was speak out about your issues. We heard of NCS Mascot a couple of weeks back as well, who they've got this campaign going at the moment to get blokes to stand up and say, "Look, this shit's happening to me, and I need help and support with it." So they're still kicking around on Twitter. They will be for a couple of weeks. Give them a follow. You can find them via our Facebook or Twitter. Yeah, so I'm just going to wrap up on this personal stuff for a little while. I'll just finish up by telling you a couple of right and wrong ways to deal with it when you're in that situation. I personally, along with a friend of mine, dealt with it in a not too smart way. I sort of hid behind mountains and mountains of Budweiser, which was great at the time, but. And it wasn't that bad in the morning after because I got sort of used to it. So there was not a whole lot of business. But it has deep, deep reaching effects that you don't appreciate until it happens to you. And that's not the answer. The answer is talking. Find somebody to talk to. It's so important that you find somebody to talk to. As you may know, a couple of weeks ago, I've been telling you about my story, recently lost a home and everything in it because of the domino effect of what's been going on for so many years. But hey, this is where we are. I found talking about it helped. This helps. So, it's no good. Let's deal with these things. Okay, we'll come back to that I think in a couple of weeks because I've not found it hard easy even to talk about, particularly last week. But just getting on with it. So let me have a slurp of the tea and then we'll move on a little bit. You see, with Chris not being here, I can't just pass it over to him and say, "Right, Chris, while I have a slurp." Right, okay, so what I want to talk to you about now. It's a little more about what's actually going on with Altrincham News and stuff. There's been some changes recently. some obvious, some not so obvious. I just want to clear a few things up as Old Shingon Utes tries to move forward into the autumn. Despite the name, Old Shingon Utes isn't necessarily about Utes, it's about Old Shingon. Old Shingon Utes came about when a Facebook and a Twitter feed who were doing two totally different things just happened to collide one day. And Old Shingon Utes has become what it's decided to be. And it's decided that it's not going to be just about Utes, not necessarily all about Old Shingon. How would you feel about us covering more stuff outside of Old Shingon but within Trafford? Personally, I'm more inclined to stick to local for the time being. What are you interested in, this sort of stuff? We want to know so we can move on and do better. And Mr. Producer, you know when we moved that light before?
Yeah.
I've just spotted a flaw in our plan. I can't see the clock. That's planning for you. Is it so? If I have a lean round there, okay, that's like a fantastic producer. I can see how long I've been boring you for now. So yeah, I'm hoping you're new, but we're not just about news. You've seen Chris recently, and God bless him, he's been driving himself mad, running around with all these community projects. As you know, we're involved with Old Shingon and Bloom, our Old Shingon, the recent Britain and Bloom finals we were helping out with. We want to try and help push these community projects. We want to see more of the community working together because that's how this stuff gets done, basically. We have an entertainment channel that we've been playing around with here and there that we would like to bring back. We'd like to see more of the light-hearted stuff from here on Old Shingon Utes moved over to That's Old Shingon. We're also at the displeasure of some, I imagine. We are going to be bringing Mr. and Mrs. Old Shingon back. Now, some of you might be going, what? Yeah. Mr. and Mrs. Old Shingon have been in retirement for a little while after some controversy, getting on 12 months back now. I have to say though that this controversy was actually caused by a small minority of people who were too stupid to understand the concept of a fictional and a real character. But there you go. We'd like to see you getting involved with these things that we're doing. We'd like to progress Old Shingon Utes as community and news orientated. We're looking for help with that. Is there any way you can help us? Do you want to get involved? All you have to do is let us know. You can contact us on hello@oldshingon.news. You can contact Chris or myself. That's Chris@oldshingon.news or Andy@oldshingon.news. We're on Twitter, we're on Facebook. Just drop us a message. We want to evolve Old Shingon. Old Shingon's on the up. Let's keep pushing it that way. It's your town. And let's just do it. Excuse me, my eyesight isn't as good as it used to be. Just let me keep up with these comments here. Hi guys, thanks for that. So that's Old Shingon. Yeah. Do you consider yourself a bit of a comedian? Drop us a little video of what you can do, and who knows, maybe a little regular spot. And we're looking for help behind the camera here on Old Shingon Utes, because this guy, bless him, it's his first show as producer, and he's doing very well, just sat there with his arms folded, just watching what's going on. Oh, I beg your pardon, he moved the clock to a better angle for me to see. So yeah, guys, do you want to get involved with Old Shingon Utes and That's Old Shingon? We'd like to see you involved. A couple of things that we may be looking for in particular for That's Old Shingon. Are you interested in your soaps? We'd like somebody who would sort of monitor the soap stories for us. Again, football. It has to be said that the team aren't really such big football fans, but we'd like to see some reports on the Robins and things like that. If that's the sort of thing you think you'd like to have a go at, then we'd be more than happy to speak with you and see what we can do together. Maybe you'll be able to catch us in person. No, you see, there's a bit of PTSD kicking in here now, because, okay. A couple of weeks' time, Goose Green Summer Festival's coming up, over 2 days this week. If you see us there, we're likely to be kicking around at the festival. If you see us there, then come over, give us a shout, have a chat, and let's see what we can, what we can do. What do you want to do for us? My producer, you're not very good at you. Honestly, I've got the wrong job here, haven't I?
Yeah,
Joe, come back. Yeah, all right. I'll sit here and yeah, okay. So, Altrincham, we're looking for your help with these things. As you know, we might have had a little bit of a fallout with one or two local feeds recently. You know my beef with one or two Altrincham people. I've made my feelings clear. Those are my personal feelings, of course. We want to see everybody working together. Give your town the credit it deserves, basically. And where would we like to go with these Wednesdays? I appreciate your input on that, because I do seem to be jumping about all over the place. I will come back to those issues up there, but I don't think time or place will be for the next few weeks. There's a lot of things that we need to be getting on with. The main thing is we're concentrating hard now on the community aspect of Altrincham News, and the more support we can get off you guys, then the more we can do for Altrincham in any way that you feel you can help us. Please let us know if you've got a bit of a talent, you want to join us on That's Altrincham, can you help us out behind the scenes? Do you fancy yourself as a producer? Because this one's no good.
Sacked on my first day.
I pretty much like that, but you can press buttons and certainly be pressing them tonight, but no, it's alright, mate. And I was hoping that Ant might actually have been joining me on this side of the camera tonight, because he came along with me, Ant, bless him, he was having one or two issues of his own. Weren't you, mate?
A couple, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and basically, he had nothing better to do than join me on my spiralling journey down the hill. Well, we had a pretty good time of it, didn't we, all in all?
From what I can remember.
From what we can remember of it at the time. We shifted some Budweiser, don't you think?
That is the pub's closed since we stopped drinking.
It has, yeah. Yeah, we spent a lot of time in that week sheep, didn't we? And since we stopped going in, it's changed hands about three times. But no, it's, we left all that sort of stuff behind, haven't we? And we're over it. And I've certainly been through it and learned from it. Talk, guys, it's so important. So, maybe come back to that in a few weeks' time. So, I've not stretched this too far again tonight, old T. I've not taken up as much of your time as I'd like to. I could sit here and waffle for ages and ages. So, I think it's only a little over 15 minutes this time, so I think it may be time to leave this one here. Please get in touch with us if you'd like to help. Facebook, Twitter, if you see us around town, like the guys who were woohooing and bibbing at me and Chris the other day, thanks for that, guys. Yeah, please do let us know. What can I say? Andy's lost for words for once. So, I will see you guys on Sunday right here with Chris, more than likely next Wednesday. But until then, I'm done. So I'll see you later, Altrincham. Are we done, Mr. Producer?
Not yet.
La, 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 la.
Yeah, we need a new camera.
Do we need a new camera? Right.
Or a new cameraman.
One or the other. Right, old thing, I'm out of here. We'll do it the old-fashioned way, and I'll see you soon. Take care.
Yeah.